Hello, diecast fans, and welcome to another brand new episode of Jim's Magnificent Miniature Motor Cars. And for this episode, we will be unboxing this very, very attractive Nissan GTR Nismo GT500 from the good folks at Mini GT. All right, let's get right on with the unboxing. You will recall, not too long ago, I unboxed the plain body variant of this car, i.e. the one without any sponsor liveries, the test car, I think it's called. Whereas this particular version belongs, I think, to team. Ready? I'm not gonna open it all the way. So this is number 595. I've gotten quite a few comments asking, nay, insisting that I post the serial number of the car. So there you go. For those of you who really have to know, it's 595. So it should make it easier for you to order it online. I don't know if that's the idea. But anyway, so there it is in all its glory. It's quite an attractive model. Look at that, see. And let's contrast it, shall we, with the black version, which I quite liked. Let's be very clear on that. Okay, you got the black plain version. You got this red Motul Autech GTR Nismo. So it's Team Motul versus the black plain Nismo version. And as you can see, what difference a little bit of color makes. It's the same freaking car, folks, but Team Motul just stands out for obvious reasons. That beautiful, properly beautiful work here. Oh dang, bit of QC there. Mini GT, look at that. That same issue here on the black one. Can't believe I didn't catch that first time around. So you have a lopsided spoiler, which is a crying shame, because in other respects it's a beautiful, beautiful car. Kind of funny seeing a Mitsubishi logo on a Nissan, huh? Even though it's clearly not Mitsubishi Automotive, but anyway. But yeah, see, that's the point of unboxing, folks. That's the point of taking a good look at these models, because sometimes I miss details, but other times like this, yeah, I can't help myself but catch them. So that's really a crying shame, folks, because this car was just a few seconds away from getting a 10 out of 10 for me, and it looks wonderful. But yeah, that crooked spoiler means it goes no higher than a 9. Yep. Well, anyway, that's it for this episode. I do hope you enjoyed it. I mean, crooked spoiler notwithstanding. And stick around, folks, because I've got something very, very special coming up. All right, if you like what you see, please consider giving me a like and a subscribe and hitting that notification bell.